transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? Now, me and Frankie go way back. I got him out of a spot of bother a few years ago. So when I need security codes or an old man to be clubbed to the ground, I know just the man to ask.
Look at it, not the big man anymore. Man, that's funny. The look on his face, thought he was gonna wet himself.
He's in!
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly.
I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man! Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
What the hell happened?
How'd you like that, B-Man?
no way you're following us now. You're trapped down here till me and Mr. J are ready for you.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Harlene Quinzel?
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now, these are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Joker was right. It was easy.
Bring it home!
They don't stand a chance.
This guard always gave him a hard time.
Not anymore.
It's the bat!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail. Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different bypass tunnel.
So is the battery coming this way?
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me?
Yes, boss. The bat is as good as dead.
I hope you keep your promises, boy. I'd hate to have to go and punish your family just to teach you a lesson. And I can promise you, they won't be laughing.
But Joker...
Just do it and have fun.
I know I will.
Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
Ding, 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 dong. Arkham Asylum is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat. I know! Crazy! Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good. I love you, boys. What you lack in brains, you make up in heart. And speaking of hearts, bring me Batman.
Batman, better not try and mess with us.
Did you really think it was gonna be that easy, Bats? I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Batman! Over here! I saw you clear the room!
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'm sorry, buddy.
Okay.
apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay.
On Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Greetings, Gotham. This is the voice of your new master. Oh, hang on. I skipped a bit. Joker here. I'm in control of Arkham Island, and you can all consider it out of bounds. If I see any lawmen, vigilantes or do-gooders in tights coming this way, I'll start detonating random bombs around the city. Was it me? A kindergarten? A hospital? A billionaire's mansion? Oh, choices, choices, choices.
All access to the island has been restricted. Airspace is closed off, and early reports suggest that Batman himself is trapped on the island. We'll be right here, reporting live on any developments. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Jack. More as it happens.
Tunnel's locked down. No one in or out. It's cool.
It's not cool. Joker's unpredictable. Stay alert.
Yeah? You think he'll come this way?
Batman, you got out. What's happening back there? We got directed over here and then the radios died. They keep playing this damn tune over and over.
Joker's in control of the island. He's responsible for sending you over here.
How did he get out? I mean, you're here and...
An Arkham guard named Frank Bowles betrayed you all. He broke out Joker, who killed him when he was no longer needed.
Some loyalty. Do you need any help?
No. You and your men are safer here. I'll find you if I need anything.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Thank you.
get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here. Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Joker here! Let me remind all new residents of Joker Island that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Cold. I should get back to where I last saw some tobacco. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
Come in! Sit down! Take off your mask! So, Bats, I was thinking, you really could use a friend in here. Someone to talk to, share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one? Who is that behind the mask? Why do you feel the need to go out into the world and fight people like me? Do you really think you can win? We'll see. Ha 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 ha.